Hello guys, in today's video I will explain you how to use simple animation in your website. By the way, my name is Airidas Kirstukas and I want to talk today to you a little bit about the animation. What is animation in web design? That is something that we are starting to see more and more every day. Small, simple animations are engaging and interesting. The user might not even think that there is a being an animation at all. Large-scale animation can be as well be very interesting and can pull you into some design perspective. But if you start mixing up too many different moving effects, it can cause completely chaos. The best part that adding animation to your website doesn't have to be difficult anymore. So let's pop in my screen today and I'm gonna tell you what I'm gonna show you in this video. I will gonna show you how to add kind of this animation, what is kind of now to all as important to stay safe and stay at home. And if you're gonna scroll down, that we have general kind of like service like icons, which are made by Elementor. And I will show you how to add some kind animated icons to your website. By going to the actually Lordicon, they are offering now 500 animated item, and I have opened the library. So if you're gonna scroll to the library, let's say you can hover to any animation picture, preview that, and if you like, then you can add to your website. And as you can see on my one, I'm gonna show you how to adjust colors as well. And other thing that stay home same, you have as well like Lottie website where you can find all those animations. And if you like something what you are seeing and you want to add to your website, you just basically are gonna show how to do it. You pick what you want, you paste the code, and then you have adjustment mode. You can pick, let's say, animation speed, you want to be quicker, let's say 3, and then how to control. Maybe you don't want that would automatically autoplay all the time. You can switch it off and you can just pick the hover. That's gonna start doing something when actually the user would hover on that element. I will explain that later on the tutorial. So if you like what you see so far, keep watching this, and I'm gonna now jump to our WordPress and do it.
500 plus animated icons. You have to scroll down and press on the WordPress, learn more, and then press on that free download button. After you gonna be directed to the WordPress website where you can press download and press save it OK. After you done that, you should go to your WordPress dashboard, go to the plugins, install new one and add plugin. I pick upload and then you have to go to browse and pick the Lordicon file. Press open and install now. After installation finished, press activate plugin. After that, go to the pages and create any pages. I call that Lordicon. After that, just press on that plus sign and you will look until you're gonna find Lordicon element. After you found the element, let's say I'm gonna pick this one and it can basically resize icon. I'm gonna just make it a bit bigger, just we would see better. Then you can pick as well colors. Yeah, so this one actually color first, it's this kind of structure of element. You can clear it and pick, let's say, bluish. I like that blue. I'm gonna leave it and then go to that green as well. Gonna pick, let's say, kind of pinkish. Yep, I like what I see. Then you have an options what you wanted to do with that icon. So you have an auto at the moment, so gonna spinning all the time. Then you can select hover, but it would do a little move when you would hover on the item. And then we have click, so if you would click, then we would actually do something after morph. So that's gonna kind as well do one kind of morph size and then another two ways. Basically I just showing every option that you would have idea what you can have it. And then loop, just wanna gonna do constantly until you there. After you going out, it's gonna stay inactive. And auto, as you already know, is constantly moving item. We like first one. Let's have a look what we can find. I'm gonna go and gonna find the kind of any items now. Don't really gonna play resize. Let's see this one. I like what I see. And with the colors, we just have one color here. So we're gonna go back to the other this element. So I'm gonna press on custom color and gonna be copy code. Copy code. I'm going on my other item and then I'm gonna custom color and paste that code. See, it's gonna same color. And now we're gonna do another one. Which element? Now we're gonna show different. As you can see at the moment, you're hovering to the icon and then you have to scroll down and it's just numbers, and it's good if you know actually what actually you need. But then I'm gonna leave in the description as well. You have actually the whole library. You can go into library and then you can scroll and preview what you want actually. So let's say cogwheel. I like that. That's number 40, yep, or 39 cogwheel, or Microsoft kind of that 3339. Let's go. We're gonna have a look. 339. And you can see you can't find it. Why you can't find it? You can't find it because at the moment you can just get 53 ones. And if you wanna have 500 all of them, you actually need to pay. But if you wanna stick with me to the end as a bonus, I promise to show you how you can get for free all 500 animated items. But you have to act quick as this offer not gonna stay forever. So by tucking this one out, I have downloaded those items. I'm gonna go upload them. Let's pick kind of 6 items. So 40, and then this one, 399. Let's scroll down. Globe, 27. Email book, 179. Coffee time, 239. And that's gonna be enough. And then I have to go to Lordicon and upload the icons. So first I have to browse, and I need to find, let's say 40. I need to find 40 setting gears here. And I select open, upload icons. And now browse, I need 399. Open, upload items. You could upload all of them, but you don't need, so you just upload what you need actually. It's no point to upload everything. 27, open, upload icon. And browse, 179, select open, upload, and 239. Open. So now go back to the page, going to Lordicon, edit, and as I pick now, I just going to add element, and then I looking for the item 40, which one I wanted to find. That's 40. Let's say preview. Yeah, I like it. Can have 40 or 40 other one. Double. It's hard to see resize icon. We're gonna see the difference. Yep, you have that 40 double line or 40 double solid. So I prefer actually those multicolor ones. And then after you've done that, you can play as well with the color. Let's say stick with our patterns. We're just gonna custom colors. Copy our color. Copy. And then we're gonna go. We're gonna select this one. We're gonna press custom color and paste green one. And as well, we have to go up there. Select the element. Custom color. Select custom color. And paste. Okay, let's add another element, 27. The size, you can type actually 100. I like the kind of size color. And instead of green one, we change to our pink one. And custom color, copy the blue code, select and paste. Update here, our dashboard, visit site, and then edit. We're gonna edit with Elementor. I'm gonna show now how to add those icons into the element. First, press on that folder. We're gonna install the template. I like our services. I'm gonna preview, I like, and I'm gonna insert. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna duplicate. I just wanna try to keep the text and those names same. So first one, I don't like what I see at the moment. I just delete and now add new column. It's empty one. We need to go to shortcode. After we found, we drop on our page. Now we're gonna go and find this one item. Yeah, we like. We copy this code, go to our element and paste. It's way too big, so I'm just gonna do 100. We're gonna keep on 100 all of them. Roughly same size, might be even a bit smaller, 75. I like what I see. It's only not in its center. How we can adjust? If we're gonna go advanced and take this one, and we have to insert some padding until it's actually centering. So roughly we can see now it's looking quite good. After the logo or the kind of icon, after the we see graphic design or some kind of heading. So we insert the heading, and then why I kept here, because I wanted to just keep same style. So copy, and then gonna go paste. It doesn't look very good at the moment, but we can adjust the text size, make it center, and probably it's a bit bigger. So if you're gonna go on your style, typography, you can adjust this size, and you can see as well the numbers there, 27 and update. And then next one, text editor, we just need as well to add some text. So we can see we added some text, kind of similar thing. What I'm gonna do now, I'm just gonna copy and gonna paste and gonna paste, and then gonna delete again this one. I'm gonna do the same here, paste, paste, and another paste, and then those are the three. Delete. As you can see, we change it. Now we just have to adjust the icons and the text actually, but the style, it's gonna be the same. So just click on there, go to the, your editor, and then let's say you want to do this one. So you copy code, select it. I just gonna paste and just resize to 75. As well, select this one. I like this one. Just gonna copy short code and paste and adjust the size to 75. Yep, cool. So do another three. Copy short code, and if we can see, we can compare how it looks, how it meets our service, and just static one with the not moving part. So that kind of animation. By the way, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna copy and I'm gonna save as a template, and I'm gonna Lordicon element template save. Yep, I made another template. I'm gonna leave both them on the my website, so if you want, you just can download them and upload on your Elementor page and use it. Actually, do another thing. If you're gonna go here, we have a like the responsive mode. We're gonna pick a tablet view, we're gonna preview. Yeah, it looked brilliant. And if we're gonna go to the mobile view, yeah, as you can see, it looks amazing. Actually, it's all centered, all looks nice. Coming back to the desktop, now we're gonna look at animated pictures like this. You need to go to Lordicon website, scroll down, and now press on the Lottie file, learn more, and you actually in the animation kind of the working area. If we're gonna go to the animations, in here you can find the old animations pictures for your own usage. I'm gonna go now to the COVID-19. You can actually add any of those images what you're seeing at the moment. It's amazing if you think. What I see and what I like this one as already used one. I'm gonna press on that. You're entering in a new pop-up windows, and it's completely free. You can download and it's on and use it anywhere. Actually, you can go and edit layers. You press that, you entering into the editor, and this editor you have, you can change the actually color gradient and other thing. Let's say you don't like this, or we're gonna change it something to different this color, like blue wash. We wanna, let's say, red, and we press update, and you can see already change. And we're gonna do for all of them date, and we updated all of them. Go there, and there is that blue actually cycle. We can do yellow this time, let's say, and we're gonna update that. We could see different. Yep, we liked. And what we like now, export as Lottie.js, and we're exporting, we're downloading our image, we save it. We've done it actually with this one. We're going back, we can exit, and then we need to go preview and browse and upload our made image. And you can see our image is there. Then what you're gonna need, you copy this code, Lottie animation URL, and then go to the embed Lottie animation on your website page, web player, and paste that code here. And as you can see, you can preview your image. You can adjust the size here, and then controls, you can see this bar, you can leave it for people to turn it on or on, or you can just switch it off. I like this kind of way. So I like what is I see, and I copy code. I copied code, and then I'm gonna go to the my WordPress page, gonna search from HTML, and gonna drag it and drop it there. And now I'm gonna paste the code, and you can see, and it looks nice, but as you can see, it doesn't center it. So how we can fix it? This, let's say we want to move this a little bit to that size, and if we would look, this is quite close to those letters. So how we can fix it? You're gonna go to enter on the element, and then go to the margin, and just go to minus, and basically just keep watching until you will like what you can see. I'm gonna do up to maybe like this, and gonna press update, and now gonna go and preview. Yeah, it looks amazing, it looks nice. Maybe it's a little bit too far, so you can go and adjust a little bit less, let's say 26, update, preview, and you should find the perfect spot. So, by saying this, now I show you how to insert animated images and animated icons like those. And as I promise, in the middle of the video somewhere, by the end, who watched the video, it's gonna be the bonus. I just gonna look at the our screen and I just put some image as well. You can see how Google actually logo is changed. It started somehow from this kind and then moved to this kind design, and it's what was developing. And what we can see at the end, is already becoming animated, the logo. So what I wanted to say, that's why animation is only one way forward. You're gonna go and you would just go to my website www.editors.com/Lordicon. You would end up on my blog post. So there, if you would scroll down, we have a link to the website of Lordicon. If you will press, it would take you to the Lordicon official website, where you can actually check and see and find the libraries and all other stuff. As well, I leaving the link for the library because it's quite not that easy to find it. So if you press on that one, you as well gonna find the 500 interactive icons. And if we're gonna go back, that's one free all 500 icons, because as you can see, I'm still loading a little bit need to wait, because that is 500 items and it's taking time to load. So just please be patient, it's a lot of information, and it's loaded. So what can you see is lifetime license is $99 at the moment. If you're gonna go to my website and then if you're gonna press on the link to Sumo free offer, just press on that link, go to that website, login actually, and if you're gonna go and you can get all this kind iPhone items for free, yeah, you're just gonna go login and like just gonna, you don't gonna need to any credit card detail, anything. You're just gonna log in and push it for free and then enter that code to the Lordicon website, and then you're gonna have access for whole 500 items totally for free, no money required at all. And by saying that, I'm just gonna go double check that I don't forget anything. And yeah, I'm leaving as well the link to the Lotus animated images. Actually, there is where is that images you can find and use it for free, as you can see actually on my website, kind of popping up on kind of this image. It's a lot of them, just browse and you will able to find what you like and what you want. And as well, I'm gonna leave the link to the Lotus web player, so that's mean you copy that information. And then you based on this code, and then you can actually adjust a bit like about that image what you want and copy that code, and you can totally paste to any website. If we're gonna go back on this one, it's you can see you can insert this kind of image anyway in a Divi, in a Shopify, in a WordPress, in Elementor, in Wix, Weebly, Squarespace, it's any platform. So that is amazing, it's so good, and I am so excited to able to tell that kind of good news to you. So by saying that, I would say thank you very much guys for watching this, and I would like to hear what you think about this content. Just drop the comment below and don't forget to like, subscribe and put a ring on notification bell. That will help me to make future videos. Thank you very much and bye bye to the next time.